Hello, YouTube. So today we're going for brown trout, and I'm trying a new technique, Euro Nymphing. Now, most people probably know what Euro Nymphing is, but if you don't, it's basically a version of tight line nymphing. This is only the third time that I've ever used it, and it's basically just a specialized nymphing technique. There's dozens of videos about it. If you want to learn more about it, check them out. It's pretty interesting. Not that hard to pick up, but very difficult to master. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. I'll catch you on the next one.
You know, I forgot something. Didn't think it was the net. Look at that! Nice little brownie! Awesome. Waltz worm. Buddy, you're all twisted up in that line. Hold on a second. There we go. Is that line off of you now? There we go. Nice little brownie. Nice. Just love when you have a feeling that you see one, or you think there might be one in a certain location, and then there is. It's so pretty. Nice healthy fish. This looks decent. Maybe off that stick there's one. There he is. Knew it. Hey. Pretty. pretty fish. Oh my gosh. Pretty, pretty trout.
So I get to be the slow starter today.
They're such pretty fish. There was a little trout in here somewhere. Nice little one. Trying to work him out of that current. That's a better fish. Not huge, but better. Been in this water for a while. Nice little fly right in the corner of the mouth. Maybe, if I can get this out. There's the line. Turns so the sun's not blinding. It's a nice one. Look at that. Beautiful. That's chunky. Not super long, but he's chunky. You got it? Okay. Yep. Yeah, he's still chasing him. I watched him run down all the way after it. That's a nice one. Yeah, I ain't casting to this. I want to get a look at this one. That's nice. That's a real nice one.
Yeah, it hit the
Killer Caddis, baby.
you wouldn't mind.
No, yeah, no.
This might be.
That's a really nice one. That is just a beautiful fish.
Lucky I still had a net right there.
Oh, that's just gorgeous. He's off. That's good. I mean, it's not huge, but it's good.
You want me to net it?
When I get closer and see if it's like real good, then maybe. Ooh, stay away from that.
Yeah, that's a nice one. Beautiful fish.
Oh, which one did you take? That's the top one, that little paragon. Nice. I just don't want to rip your neck.
No, you're good, man.
I mean, that's potential PB size.
Measure it. It's got a really long pointed nose. It's kind of cool.
No, he's like...
12.
Yeah, barely touching 12. Good size, but not huge. Yeah. One look here, and then he's got a little bit of that blue shimmer on his gill plate.
Yeah.
There he goes. Cool beans! Nope, I think this spot was all brushed over too. Ooh! Look at that!
Pretty bad.
Me too. Oh my gosh, those spots.
Yeah.
Absolutely beautiful. Wow. Blue hole's not being very nice. Yep.
There it is.
Yep. There it is. Finally. Finally found a fish. Not bad. Not bad little fish at all. Oh, please come up. That's about as good a drift as you can get with all this. Yes! 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 Oh, I love it. Oh, that was totally worth re-rigging.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was. That was totally worth re-rigging. Maybe it's kind of wrapped. Sorry, bud. Okay. I'm sorry. Okay, here we go. There we go. Good look at you here. Pretty, 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 pretty fish. I can't take it anymore. They're so nice. What a day. Let's see if there's any more hiding in this little area. Yep. Oh my gosh, I just doubled. Oh, one's off. Ho, ho, ho. Nice. I just doubled on browns, by the way. One got off. Amazing.